Madonna's on the ice for Dallas. And Joe Thornton's on the ice for the Sharks, and he has the puck. Trying to flip it off that glass near center ice, and it went all the way over the glass and out of play.
Gonna have to go back to the golf bag and get the right club.
Thornton, the Sharks' leading scorer with his assist tonight. Joe now has 62 points, and this is game 51. You got to think he's on pace for another 100-point season.
Young man getting hit by the puck. Everybody giving him a cheer.